This is the scene from inside the covered bridge. Okay, one time only. Here's my lovely Vermont face. I'm allergic to Vermont. At least the pollen that's in the air. Or so the ER doc says.